Randa. Set off from Gruben this morning, a bit of a hike up through the trees, and once you're out of there, it's quite a long rising up to the col. The col's quite easy, it's short but a little bit steep in some areas, and once you get over it's really pretty views. And then once you start descending, you start going along the mountain, and around the corner is a stunning view of the Matterhorn Valley. It's always really nice to have a lunch break there. And then after, from about there, it's about an hour down to the lift, which you get a lift down to St Nicholas, and from St Nicholas you get the train to Randa or the bus. Tomorrow we'll be walking up here, just along, and then across over the suspension bridge, and then all the way over to Zermatt, hopefully. So the longest day tomorrow, 21 kilometres, but it's a stunning view, so it's definitely worth it.